This is a video where I show you how to get to the start of the Deku Tree for Ocarina of Time only, to the end of this dungeon. This is a video will also show the locations of all 6 treasure chests, the compass, the map, and the dungeon item, and the cutscene at the end. Please enjoy this video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.